Okay. What is this place? Ah! All over. And there we go. Nice! Nice amount of units. I'm missing one more pure ferrite. Hilarious. Man. I know it is. Relax. Okay, you'll see the ancient ruins here in just a second. La la la. More flyers? Ooh, yes, more flyers. I can grab one. I don't care what. There we go. Got those guys now, too. Flyers good? Got all flyers good? Detected, learned it. Very nice. Okay, you can talk to me. It stole everything you had. Let's talk to you. Okay, blah blah blah, interloper, blah blah blah. A red, jagged, and recent bite mark is wrapped around the entirety of a warrior's neck. Claw marks scar their chest, and their suit's restoration and healing systems are blinking. Contently at me, contentedly at me. Satisfied by their narrow victory, it's clear, however, the warrior's injuries are severe. They have trouble breathing. The warrior's healthy healing system is back online. They offer me their multi-tool in base. Hey there, Zarkon! How's it going? Let's check out their multi-tool! Holy crap, it's broken. Holy knife, it's broken. But at the very least, they can always just remake the terrain manipulator. I am doing well. I'm a little bit sleepy, but that's okay. It has a bolt caster. I wonder what a bolt caster is. And a geology cannon. What the heck is a geology cannon? Okay, yep. We'll compare it. Yeah, it's much better than what I have, but it's completely broken. But I'm okay with that. It has one extra slot so I can put my terrain manipulator in. So yeah, I think I'm gonna... Finally a new thingamabob. Let's get a terrain manipulator in it. Okay, what's it take to... I hydrogen jelly and two... I don't have room. Well, my ship's close enough. Right? My ship. Yeah, there's my ship. Get close enough to the ship. And do it this way. Yeah, I'm not feeling good. It's kind of weird. You'd think I wouldn't be feeling good. Like... I don't know, yesterday or something, but no. I needed two of these things, not two of the dihydrogen. Oh no. Technology installed. Radiation protection falling. There we go. Chromatic metals, you need technology modules, and you need more ion bodies, batteries, hermetic seals, and for processors to reach. That's okay. I finally have a new tool. I think you can dismantle old mods and get the mats back before you trade your gun. Are you eating and sleeping okay? I'm eating okay. It's lately I haven't been sleeping well. It's just I think I'm finally starting to relax. Is the thing. All right. Let's see, what are we gonna do? We gotta go to the ancient ruins, yeah. But my entire inventory is basically full. So I think it's time I change everything to purifierite and whatnot. I'm not even sure what. Transfer my starship. Shipped. I should use these. I'm not even sure what these I can do with these exactly besides get money for them. Let's see. When properly decrypted, will reveal locations of a planetary point of interest or building. Yeah, let's use it then. Why not? Probably get tons of these though too. Yeah, exactly. Alright, no, I wanted Z. Easy. What the heck is that? Chrome metal? Base container. Portable refiner. Alright, let's do this. Oh, you give me carbon. Well, let's do that. Carbon. I could grab carbon yet, anyway. I don't think I've seen that tree yet. Oh, whoops. Nope. Yeah. Hold on. What do you take exactly to you? Okay. Alright, generalist attachment for the multi-weapon. It's a generalist weapon attachment for the multi-weapon access fire mod by pressing G. The bolt caster configures in the multi-project tool to supercharge metallic elements, firing them as high velocity projectiles capable of extreme damage. So I need metallic elemental. Okay. Yes. Just got off a phone interview with a job. I'm hoping to make it into the next round. I hope so too. Yeah, I hope so too, Solray. Crossing fingers. Let us know, too. Definitely let us know if you made it or not. I hope you do, I honestly don't. Okay. Thing wandering around here that I haven't. I haven't found copper yet. Give me a break. We're a little bit busy at the moment to find copper. A tad bit busy, okay? Not what I wanted. Dude. Let's use the signal boosters that we have. Locate nearby structure. Get some more stuff on my planet. Locating what transmission tower detected over there. Cool. What else we got? All right, that's the input navigational data. We'll scan for frequency. First one, manufacturing facility detected. All right, then we go. Okay. Abandoned building. Capital outpost. Minor settlement detected. Okay. You got it. And one more round. information over there.
That's the one I know of, please.
Signal detected.
I think that's the same one I know. Yeah, that's the same one. Yeah, that's the same one I have, so it's one of everything, okay. Alright, pick you up. Alright, so we got armor. We need a good turn. Alright. Let's see how many animals I've found so far. Nine out of 12, not bad. Alright, what should we name this planet? The Rad Planet? I think so. Let's rename it the Rad Planet. The Rad Planet. In this galaxy. Okay, so we got... Wait, I named those ones. What were you guys named again? Might as well be named the same thing. Dragonfly. It's the same... I think you're different. Yeah, you're a different color. We'll say the Rad Dragonfly. Yes, I did! I did! Okay. The Rad Dragonfly. Rad Dragonfly. Yes, yes, I did! Collect shiny objects. Which one is this one? Oh, it's the other one. What am I gonna call you? The Rad Shiny Objects? I called it Tentacle, but it was, what was this creature? I named it Tentacle. Tentacruel, actually. Tentacruel. Because he was being cruel by hiding from me. Yeah, it's in Discord, too, under images, I think. Okay. What should we name this one? I have no name for this one. No. It's a rare species on that planet. Yeah, it's rare. It's a alpha type species. It was a rare... It was a huge thing, too. It was huge. Alright, what am I gonna name this thing? The white... Wait. What's that called? We can name it Marble. We'll name this one Marble. Rad Marble. Rad Marble. Yep, there are rares! What, you didn't know that? You look like a bunny rabbit! Highly intelligent, too. You look like a bunny rabbit. No way, I don't have the ability to. Are you still going? Are you done? Yeah, no, you're still going. No, we don't kill things just because we can. Alright, what am I gonna name this little bunny rabbit thingy? It's, highly intelligent, too. And bioluminescent blood. No, I couldn't even kill it back then because all I had was my mining tool. Wait, does it tell you all the resources you gathered or something? This one has copper in it. It tells you in general it has copper too. I haven't seen copper yet. This one has silver, uranium, besides all the regular stuff. Ain't that dumb. I ain't that dumb. The last time I did that, I got hurt badly. Alright. Bio Rabbit? We'll call you Bio Rabbit, since nobody else is coming up with names. Bio Rabbit. Bio Rabbit. Ooh, a puppy dog. The green puppy dog with wings. No. Come on, serious names. This is supposed to be a science-y thing. Let's see. A dog with wings. What would you call that? A dog with wings. Wasn't there a mythology creature for that? This is rat turtle. I'm gonna name this one rat turtle because it has a turtle shell back and it looks like a rat. Rat turtle is your name. There you go, yeah, that'll work. Alright, and then we have a goat. Yeah, that looks like a goat. Rad goat. Or something. That looks like a goat. Yeah, we'll name it Rad Goat. Rad Goat. Rad Goat. There we go. So far I've uploaded 1, 2, 3. Wait, how do I go down? I probably have more. Ooh, what are you? You look like one of those hedgehog thingies. Colory? Shiny hedge. How about we name this one Shiny Hedge? Eli Shuk. El Chupacabra. Okay, we got this one. Now that's a rat. Never mind, we gotta rename something. This is a rat. So we gotta rename this one. No, I can't rename it! Aw. Oh, wait, that's rabbit. Okay. I didn't name anything yet. That's a rat, though. That's a rat. I know about the chupacabra. I just chose not to discuss it. Oh, come on, rat. Alright. What are you? Alright, what am I gonna call this one? I have no idea what I'm calling that one, but my generator should be done now. Oh, nope, you're out of. You're done, but you're also completely out. Alright. Okay, so that. This is fine. There's our pure bear, right? Now I can get another stack. Alright, or actually get more. I hydrogen if I could ever get it more than back. I don't need any more cobalt. I definitely need some more oxygen.
Radiation protection, point.
Or magnetized ferrite. Uranium's here. There, but there. I know what goes there now. And turn that into. So I have oxygen. I mean carbon. Yeah, no, he's famous. He's famous. Alright, got oxygen. I'd like to get, I mean carbon. I'd like to get more condensed. Go down here. Oops. Go get carbon and make it into a ton more condensed carbon. We need carbon! There's some, like, carbon crystal. There's like no carbon crystal anywhere near me. That's impressively annoying. I know, right? The chupacabra would be the one I would want as a pet. That's a good point. Oh, I don't need ferrite dust. Well, I could use the uranium though. Alright, we got the terrain manipulator, the bolt caster, geology mine, which I have no idea how to use. I know, right? It would fit. You know, you are starting to bug the crap out of me. Yeah, but I don't have any, stuff for it. Have anything that goes for it.
Radiation protection.
Well, what do you make for the bolt caster? Because the bolt caster requires metallic elementals, and I don't even know what the heck that is. Let's see. This is projectile ammunition, easily inserted into a. Oh, okay. I'll shut up now. And now, how do I put it into my bolt caster?
Don't. What? Manipulator bookcase.
The heck?
What did I just do?
It wasn't from the bolt caster. Oh, that was from... That was the geology mine. Okay, so right click is the geology mine. How do you load? R. R is reload. Ha! Die. I gotta hide. Come here. Oh. That's nice. I might have gotten myself into trouble doing this. Come on, run! Seriously? How the hell did you miss that? Wow. So tell you what, you morons. I don't know, the controls are a little weird. They don't respond the way they probably should. Sentinels are deactivated. Good enough for me. Okay. Okay, where is my ship again? Shippy ship! I need you. Yeah, it doesn't stop when I tell it to stop. It doesn't do much of anything. It's not helpful very often. Oh, you're good. Hold on. These eggs are nice. I can sell these things. Go on, take them, would you? You know, I wish I could scan them or something, because it's not like they'll scan. But they have a question mark on them.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
this? It hung in this. Okay. Toast. Oh, be quiet. La 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 la. As a reminder, I have a new YouTube channel! Exclamation point YouTube will tell you where it is. I will be starting a series for ARK RP. I'll probably be doing it in single player, so just a heads up on that. You change into anything? Okay. No. That's all I wanted to know. So just a heads up on that. Alright. All right. And who's ready for Saturday? Oh my god, I can't wait. Once a week is, and we had to skip last week too. Once a week is so long. It takes so long to get to. Oh my god. Once a week takes so long to get to, guys. La 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 la. I don't know about you, but once a week takes so long for me. Not yet. We have to wait until the 17th before we get Leo's confirmation of scheduling yet. And then we might be able to. So we have to wait until next week for that. If we could do it twice a week. But it would mean that, I don't think we can because of Mima and my schedule. I think the way we figured it out, because Mima and my schedule is like really off. Ours don't match at all. And the only time they do match is on a Saturday. That's why we're doing it once a week in the first place, but at the same time, I don't know. Let's see. It's a good suggestion. Maybe post it in Discord, D&D? Then we can discuss it more with everybody else. Okay, I think that's everything. Come on. Oh, let me see. Alright, we got, yep, condensed carbon, this. Perfect. Yeah. Well, we started with about 10 players, Oz, and now we're down to 5. Yeah, we started out with about 10 players, and then we're down to 5. Yeah, but that's because certain things didn't go right for people, and for timing schedules and whatnot, so... Yeah. I'm not sure what those are for, actually. That's good for selling. Can I sell it to that guy? Does that guy have anything for sale? Or something for me to sell to? I think so. No, he doesn't. I don't think he specifically. No, he doesn't. Yeah. But I also have to consider how much preparedness I would have to be as well. That's the other problem. Oh, I would have to have more time preparing and less time doing things. Yeah, well, and we didn't have much of a choice this time around either. But, yeah, once a week is what I think we're gonna stick with. Okay, it took 40. How many are you gonna give me back? Oh, I mean 50. Okay, you're gonna give me back 50. Okay. Yeah, waiting 2 weeks is torture. Alright, so, yeah, let's pick it up and head out. There we go. Yeah, I think we're good. Alright, let's do this. Alright, we have to go to the artifact place, which is something. Actually, let's, I wish there was a map I could press M or something. There's a miner settlement that way that we found. Ancient data structure that way. Damage machinery, copper deposit. And we need copper. I think a miner settlement would probably be best. A mutant plant. Egg. Silver deposit. Abandoned building. The ancient ruins. Well, where's that? Yeah, let's go to the miner settlement first. Yeah, let's go to the miner settlement first. Wait, what's that? An abandoned building. Yeah, let's go to the miner settlement first. But it would probably be best if we went to the miner settlement to sell stuff. I already have a multi-tool. Nice one if you ask me. I'm just gonna repair it. But the miner settlement will hopefully have some place I can sell stuff too. Jeez! I was holding E! You gotta play again, huh? Where is it? I kinda went way too far, didn't I? Where is it? pressed S, and then I pressed E, and then it didn't do anything. Okay, yeah. That'd be good. Okay. Hopefully this place has something where I can just sell some stuff later. That would be great. Ooh. Multi-tool. Yeah, that's crappy. Selective tree. Alright. No, no. No. Yes. E. There we go. Now we have space. Hello? I'm gonna kinda skip you for a moment. Interloper, blah blah blah. The warrior offered me blueprints and for upgrades. Let's check out your blueprints. See, that's what I need. But it takes technological modules. Isn't that in buried treasure? Oh god, snap, crackle, pop. Isn't that buried treasures technology modules? Don't buy that. I had no intention of buying it. That didn't answer my question. I purchased components. Have nothing. What was the question? The question was, is technology modules and buried technology any still since the update? The downbeat life form is studying an image of another warrior on their pad. The pictured warrior looks viral and impressive. They have facial they appear rich and be good breeding stock. They look in the eyes and whatever. The life form looks at me with questioning eyes. They clearly need someone to talk this them through. Advise acceptance. Ah! The speakers throughout the facility play orchestral music. The lifeform shares some of the dreary they receive. Okay. Dowry they receive. Dowry, not dreary. So technology modules, you have to buy them. You can't craft them? That's silly. I mean, you'd think you'd be able to craft them eventually. Then you take... yeah. Now that we've cleared our inventory, let's go to the ancient technology room thing that we were headed to in the first place. Let's just hope we don't destroy our ship on our way. that stopped you? You can land anytime now. Thank you. I had it in. Wow. In that pretty far. Boy. Now this is it. Wow, that was a weird lie. Alright, possible, but I'm pretty far down the storyline quest and I have not seen the ability to craft it. So if you can craft them, it is beyond my knowledge. Eh, it was just a question. I was thinking it would be something you should be able to craft eventually, but if not, oh well. Bad idea. Warp. Learn the word for warp. The imprint of an ancient civilization was once absorbed in this storage marker. The story of the Valkyrie somehow spills out in the language of my own people. The noble travelers have spread. Their journey through the cosmos shall not be thwarted. So it is decreed. The will of Kurt commands it. The Valkyrie shall honor the judgment and belief of the ancients. Seek knowledge of the past. Seek help with language. I think I'll do... Be careful here. Okay. I'll seek knowledge of the past. Historical data revealed. Cool. Be aware, but neat. Okay. Structured enter the ancient ruins. Oh, that's dumb. There's nothing to it. That little thing. Oh, there's something right there. Learn the word for Vakim for Vakim. There is nothing here. Learn 5 words. Yay! Yep, nothing here. Okay, we're moving on. Ah. Well, that's no good. Okay, now I have meteorite, mortarite. There we go, mortarite. Despite much study, little is known about this hunting crystalline compound. It is released from the cadavers of dying creatures. Okay, whatever. But can also be specifically cultivated and harvested from the roots of plants. Mordite, yeah. For some reason, I thought it read meteorite, and then I knew it was wrong when I said it. Anything moving around here that I haven't seen yet? Thank you. moving around that I haven't scanned yet. I haven't been in caves yet either, so. Alright, so I think we need to head. We've been here. Where are we gonna go next? Transmission tower. Silver deposit. We need copper deposit. I mean, silver would give us a pretty penny, wouldn't it? Let's go with a silver deposit. Where's a copper deposit? Where's the copper deposit? Go with that. I don't care about the event. Well, where the heck is that copper deposit now? There. What the heck is that? Sure looks like copper to me. Okay, where is it? I already know you. Oh. I lost it. Seriously? Oh, right there. There it is, behind me. Oh, that. Damage machinery! Oh, I don't have metal. Screw that. Alright, gee, I need the terrain manipulator. Alright guys, goodbye! Okay, where the hell did the copper go? Oh, right there. Okay, are we good? Wait, can I hide under here? I can hide under here! That's awesome! The old Sanctum save strategy. We
go.
Some quite a bit of copper. One go there. Alright. Yeah, we got quite a bit of copper in one go. Alright, what's our mission? First off, let's check our discoveries. We still need 3 more discoveries. Alright, logs. Right here, return. To the life form, you notify them of your success. We'll do that later. Use the terrain manipulator to get copper. Use copper in the portable refinery. I don't want to establish a base here. This place sucks. But I'll at least finish the mission. The portable refinery. Come on. All right, copper.
Technology recharge.
You don't want any. It's 2-1 anyways. Hey, where's my copper? There it is. There we go. Ah. If there's anything moving around that we need to scan it. I know it is. Relax.
Can we go get some silver deposits as well? Get some more copper.
I wish I had more room. Just there.
How about manufacturing facility? We could go there.
See what's over there.
No. No, don't go there. I inquire as to why.
Ooh, there's great technology. Let's go over there.
Okay, yeah. Then no. Not happening.
Told us not to go to the abandoned building. What's that place? You already went there. Said no to that. They're both off. We could go to the transmission tower. Right, yeah. Okay, I got chromatics. What do you want me to do? The base computer claims the site of construction. Find suitable area, then deploy it. Pressing. Fine. I'll do that after I find a place to live. I have no idea what you're doing, dummy. Okay. I officially have no idea what was happening. Oh, no, no. Next step is finding new animals. We got 3 more animals that we have to find. That's the next step. Let's see. What do we have on us? We got oxygen, I mean carbon. We got pills now. Yeah, we're good. Yep. Yep. Nope. Next step we go. Find new toys to say hi to. You new toys? You're not new. More copper deposit we can get. I'd rather get a mining, an advanced mining tech thing eventually here. Dude, you're smoking! Okay, time to go hunting. No! You told me not to buy it! I was gonna buy the blueprint and just make it. Once I found the tech for it, but nope. Well, we were gonna go to that buried treasure. Hold on, we gotta go back to the ship. We're gonna do that buried treasure thing. Not that. Where was it? Come on, where's that upside down triangle thingy? Buried treasure! We're gonna do that buried treasure thing. And I don't see it anymore. Funny. I don't see the buried technology anymore. I don't see you anymore. Oh, weird. Oh, wait. Oh, that ain't it. I already have it. I don't see the buried tech anymore. Hey. Could be both. Yeah, they were selling the pattern and then they were also selling the mod and and you were like, no, don't buy it. I'm like, okay, no big deal. Not a big deal, it's just I don't have an advanced mining tool anymore. Cool yet. Okay, seriously, where the heck is this thing? We just had it marked on the thing. It was supposed to be pretty... There it is. There you are, pretty good one. Where's my ship? You're only 300 units. Do that. Yeah, okay. Well, I mean, misunderstandings. Simple as that. It's just weird. Okay, yeah. So yeah, there was a misunderstanding. Alright. My bad, I forgot to recharge you. I think I already got that. Yeah, that's my bad then, yeah. Stuck. Salvage technology. Am I not deep enough to be covered? There. It still ain't going up though. It's hilarious. More buried technology. I haven't really found any caves yet. Be down over. Stop moving, jeez. Ow, seriously? Red? In the sky. Okay. That's a little janky. Moving, what the heck? Okay. you use to charge it? Scan you, or should I scan? One of those things where it doesn't work. But if. Hello there! Hey Leo, how's it going? Alright. I would like to know where the so-called sodium nitrate is located, because it's located in here, and yeah, I can use it from way over here for my ship. I went the wrong way. If I get out of here. Oh, seriously? Do as you're told, you stupid character! Okay, seriously? Go that way now, thank you. Doesn't stop when you tell it to stop, doesn't do anything it's supposed to do anymore for some reason since this last update. Leo, how's it going?
Radiation protection falling.
I know it's falling. Part one. Okay, I haven't seen a cave at all yet. There's one right there. Come on! I pressed that 3 times to get this up. It is not responding to my commands at all. This is ridiculous. Let's see.
Technology recharge.
The ion battery fills it up.
Technology recharge.
So I was wondering what the max recharge for the other thing was. Yep, same. Except for this game not listening to my controls for some reason. You're so silly to think that I wouldn't know that. Okay, which way was the hole again? Yeah. Region found! But yeah, that's right, we found a new animal. Hold on. There we go. We discovered a new animal. We must rename it. Mole rat, maybe? Mole? Rad mole? There you go. Maybe rad mole. Okay. Oh, we got like several. We got to name these yet. Names! People! Names! We need names! God, I can't think of the name of that little creature that looks like that. Not a hedgehog, is it? Could be a hedgehog. We're the animals! Got nothing. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna name this one Radmole. Radmole. The next one's gonna be named. Red Hedgehog. Too late! Red Hedgehog or Naked Hedgehog? Yes. It looks like a freaking hedgehog if you ask me. But a naked one. Like, no fur or anything like that. Waiting impatiently. Yeah, we'll name it Rad Hedge. Rad Hedge. Rad Hedge. There we go. Rad Hedge. I'm okay with Rad Hedge. This one, though. I got nothing for this. How about Six Legs? We'll name this one Six Legs. Because it has six legs. Alright, there we go. Was there something that you needed? Anybody know what I was doing? Yeah, I was finding a hole. There's that hole right there. Run! Run. Seriously? Alright. This ain't a freaking tunnel. Lame! I wanted a cave for crying out loud. I wonder if this planet even has a cave. Alright, have fun lurking. Yes, no. Okay, I thought I saw something. Oh, it's that. Hey, you. You're silver. Gather some silver. What? Seriously? Oh yeah, you're serious. My ship over here, please. Okay, ship. Alright guys, there we go, shippy ship. Oh, I didn't mean to enter, okay, I'm not a minute. Alright, let's see. Where is that? In space. Yeah, now I should have her. Over. love how she thinks that should bother me. I can't hit the broadside of the barn, really? That's my enemy. Banty! Thank you for the host! With the 10 viewers. You're an awesome shiny gem. For those of you watching on Thanty channels, if you want to join in, you can always hit the go to channel and you can join in chat. We're playing some wonderful No Man's Sky. Alright guys, we're actually going to end it here today. Alright guys. Yes. Oh wait, no. Hold on. Maybe not. Gonna get out and then save it and then exit, right? That's right. There we go. Alright guys. That was silly. Yeah, I'm calling it. There we go. Yeah, I am, because I'm getting sick and tired of the controls. I really am. Nope. I said it could be until 2. Possibly. But I'm getting sick of the controls. They're not responding to me at all. I tell it to run, and then I let go of the controls, and it's still running. For a good 5-10 seconds. I'm like, seriously? Yeah, no, that ain't cool. That's not cool at all. Nope. So we're gonna end it. We're going to go... I'm gonna see if he's still streaming. And he is... Lame as that. Friend. A new friend. Isn't still streaming. Alright. We're gonna go see... Oh my god, seriously. Okay, we'll go to Unlucky Pandora. We'll raid Unlucky Pandora. Wow, though, I... I lost him! Alright, raid in Unlucky Pandora. If you have my first tier, here you go, you can use the first one. If not, just use whatever you feel interested in. I will see you guys over there, and don't forget... Stay shining!